He's talking about coming to Keystone Park. Like, nigga, right here. Nigga sit in the car for another 20 minutes and shit. I'm sitting on the porch, so I'm like, yo, you don't want to fight. So I'm like, bitch, you said you went to the park. She told me, so she like, yeah, he grabbed my arm to me. So, yo, why can't you talk like 275? That's like, oh, nigga, you mind your fear? I'm going to mind your fear.
I'm not playing with no nigga and don't do something. Definitely not. she told him, she said, I don't give a fuck about your daddy. You fucked me up because you were the cool guy. Bro, she had to chase the nigga down in the car just to get her something. That's because I was on the porch, like, bro, you know what I'm I'm not doing it with my son anymore. She's like, I'm not doing it with every time he's in the rail. I got to chase this car down for my son. Bro, that's crazy. Like, come drop us in off of the by the business. And I did. No, because look, mind you, when he pulled up, all the kids are outside. So I'm like, in my mind, I'm like, yo, I'm not about to beat him up in front of the little girls. It was all my girls. I'm like, come on, bro, you never been like that.
Let me know, but then you said this whole site was cool. Let it be that whole site fighting wise.
like this. Other people mine.
That's my dog. He ain't like bro. I'm forever gonna be around him. Look, so pull up, man. Let's pull up and get the sign up. Pull up. Car, like, yo, I told you about having a little party out here. I don't like that here. I ignore
that shit. The nigga scared me. Yeah,
I ignore that shit. He pull up yesterday. Pull up yesterday. I'm like, I see him and shit. Now he got the dropping her sign up. He see me, he stared me down. I'm ignoring him because I know, like, them, I mean, bullshit, whatever he might is, but I'm like, bro, I will beat you the fuck up. I'm just like, bro, I will beat you the fuck up. I just have it on my mind, like, I'm gonna beat you the fuck up. So he called her, she blessed out in the crib sleep. Let's sleep on the couch. I'm outside with her mom. Me and her mom outside smoking, just getting high. Her mom, the one that had the red robe on and shit. Mind you, the video that you've seen is after this, the video after she had to chase the nigga down for her son and all that shit. He pull off the young woman in the car, so she jumped her car to chase him down so she could get her son. Me like, no, fuck that, you're not getting him. I'm about to go home with my sneakers on. When I come back, I'm gonna beat him the fuck up. So she like, all right, cool, that's fine. She like, you can come back. So when she can't see him and shit, so I'm like, yo, what did he say when you went over there? She told me something. I think he bitching, because she said when I went over there, he tried to grab my arm, told me something. Yo, why can't we just talk about this like two civilized adults? And she's like, nah, ain't no worth talking. She's like, go get your fare. You said you put your sneakers on, you came to fight him hard. Go get your fare, because he's not scared of you, so go get your fare. He pull up. He told me something. Oh, let's go. No, before he pulled up, before I got up, he called her, I'm like, what? I said, yo, I'm not going to know. I said, first of all, bro, you took 20 minutes to get out of the car and they told us to come to Keystone. So y'all destroyed me? No, nigga, we can fight right now. He don't send me no video unless he fucking with Rich or he fighting. So he like, this gotta be a fight, man. Look, he like, this gotta be a fight, man. He like, yo, I hit play. He like, I'm letting this shit play while I'm driving. He said, as soon as I see you get up and take that, and yo, he turns to us. He said, it's probably worth the time. He said, as soon as I see you take that joint on, I knew it was Mighty Morphin time. Bro, my ex, I beat that nigga ass. Look, my shit slow. I beat him with all left hand shit, bro. All left hand.
I'm like, yo, that nigga, like, get. I keep telling him.